You like that?
It's always worth taking a look.
Huh? Thank you. Now you're a goner for good! Just can't get enough.
Ah. I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
What do we got here?
Jesus Christ. Timmy.
Find anything? My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
I see you can handle yourself. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You want to get into those old war bunkers, you're going to need something to blow through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place. Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can actually use. There you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
I heard we're heading into the bunkers. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
I'll do what I can.
I can lead the way.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Oh!
Let's get going before any more of them show up. They're coming! It's real close by. Come on! They're coming! We're blowing it up? Okay. One, two... Sound of the blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, but we fucked.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.